This is the word of the Lord. God wants you to progress. He wants you to increase. He wants you to prosper. He wants you to be well. He wants you to be altogether lovely and beautiful and powerful in every conceivable way. He wants you to be extraordinarily successful. And I talk about that in this book. Extraordinarily successful.